Hello. In Wednesday's video, we're moving to a musical from the early 1990s called The Secret Garden, which had an all-female creative team, Marsha Norman and Lucy Simon, which even nowadays is still sadly very unusual. And it was in the tradition of the pop opera adaptations of the classics, which were very much in vogue after the success of such shows as Phantom and Les Mis. And in this show, we're going to the soprano as a dead character. Now, it is true in opera that many plots focus on a man who is grieving with the loss of his dead wife or lover, but the wife is very rarely given her own voice, and this is an exception. Archibald Craven has lost his beloved wife, Lily, and in this show, Lily is a ghost, and she appears to Archie towards the end of the show to give him some comfort and strength to face life without her, and to almost apologise for having left him in such a terrible state. I do enjoy this one so much. Hope you do too. Thank you so much, and I will see you on Friday for the final instalment.